How's it going? Night Door here, Bob. And as you can tell by my trusty Bobcat multi-tool, it's a Yapo, a double Yapo actually. And before I get sucked into the Star Wars game again and disappear for another, 24 hours straight, I thought, well, I better open these packages here. One is from Mike out in Pennsylvania. That's PA pipe guy. So let's see what we have here. And both of these packages, Mike Stanwell Melange. I am really looking forward to this. Mike saw my video where I had to throw out a bunch of, bunch of aromatics that I had in storage that basically lost their flavor, including tins that were unopened, and I opened them and found out that after being in storage for a year, there was no flavor to them. I mean, it was like, smoking, cigarette tobacco almost. I mean, there was no flavor whatsoever, none. And one of the ones that I really regretted throwing out, was Stanwell Melange, because I was looking forward to trying it, and Mike sent me some. So thank you, Mike. I will definitely be firing that up tonight as I play Star Wars, and I will be making a review of that tomorrow. Whew. And this package, this package from ISHI in Sri Lanka, look at this, it just got torn to shreds. Wow, man. But it came with the post office wrapped like four rubber bands around it to hold it together. But, wow. Let's see. I guess it's a, looks like a customs form from JFK Airport. This is probably, it got ripped open there, and they put in a notation that they sealed it. I guess that's what they did with the rubber band. Their idea is sealing it. But, Thank you, ISHI. I'm running low on this. This stuff is great for my back. I love it. It's the ointment that ISHI they make there in Sri Lanka, and it's better than anything. Sometimes even my back will hurt so bad that even the pills don't stop it. I'm not kidding. But part of that problem is that the VA has a very, very strict policy on narcotics, and I am at the upper limit of what they will hand out for narcotics, but there are stronger narcotics on the market that civilian doctors will give you, but the VA will not give those medications to me because they don't give out stronger narcotics than what I'm taking unless you're a cancer patient. So right now I'm taking Percocet. There's stronger stuff out there, I'm sure, that would, give me relief from my back pain, but they won't give it to me. And so sometimes the pills, and in conjunction with this, give me some fairly decent pain relief. So I go through a lot of this. in conjunction with my pills, and I'm taking 15 pills a day just for back pain. Get the 8 Percocet a day, 3 muscle relaxers, and 4 prescription strength ibuprofen. Frankly, I think it would be better just to give me this, stronger pills and let me take less pills a day. But that's just not the way the VA hospital sees it. So, and Ishi sent me some of the aromatic, which I love so much. This stuff is a combination of orange flavoring, cloves, and cinnamon, and I just love this stuff. This is some of my favorite stuff. Thank you, Ishi. And as promised, he said he's going to send me some Thancher's cigars, little bitty things. Now these, I was told, the baggie was, Ziploc baggie came open during the flight, so it wasn't sealed, so I hope they didn't dry out. And these, let's see, are supposed to be cinnamon flavor. And they're supposed to be very sweet. And I am looking forward to it. I'm going to try one right now. They're sort of like if you're from the States and you're familiar with outlaw cigars, those cigars that you can get over the counter in drugstores or convenience stores, they have a similar appearance. I'm going to be trying one right now. Well, I guess it doesn't matter which end is which. Oh my gosh. Oh my. I want to eat this. I don't want to smoke it. I want to eat this. It's like, just a cinnamon stick. It's God. Goodness. Wow. Wow. I mean it. Wow. Wow. This is tremendous. I love these, Ishi. These are great. Tell the owner at Thancher's there. I apologize. I can't remember his name. I apologize. But wow, these are great. Wow, thank you, Ishi, for sending me to them. I love these. These are fantastic. I wetted it down so much, on the mouthpiece. I think I'm having a hard time getting a drawing through it. This is tremendous. It's tremendous. I love this. Wow. Can't. Jesus. This is great. So, thank you, Ishi. Thank you very much. And, wow. man, oh man. I just can't say enough how good these are. Well, that's it for now. If you want to try some of these, get in touch with Ishi. They're absolutely freaking fantastic. Really sweet, nice cinnamon. It's like, sucking on a cinnamon stick. It's great. So, till next time, may all your roads be smooth. Chicken house is closed. May your pipe never run empty. God bless.